for our brothers, sisters in Hibbing, you join with us in our prayer. We will do a prayer. Let us come here in the throne of God. Patayo na kiti imayong jay pasot ibaging at kasapulan iti panakaagas. Iti makanawan ngayon matayong kiniapon Diyos. Most gracious Heavenly Father, we come unto you right now. We thank you, Lord, for thy grace. Because of your grace, no matter what we are now, maybe we have a lot of shortcoming, and maybe we are all filthy in thy presence. But we thank you, Lord, for thy grace. We ask you, Lord, to sanctify every one of us and forgive us, Lord. And we ask thy divine power right now, as a part of your mercy, to touch every one of us and bring the divine healing in our body.
Amen.
In the parts of our body that needs healing.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord. Maybe the disease is inside our body or outside of our body. We do not know what the disease is located in the body of our brothers and my sisters. But most gracious Heavenly Father, everyone here who entrusts unto you for the healing of his disease.
Yes, Lord.
Right now, in the name of Jesus, we pray for the miracle healing of the disease. In Jesus' name. And we thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. We give you the glory. So continue to bless every one of us here. Bless the family of every one of us. You know the needs of our family. Financially, physically, spiritually. We pray in the name of Jesus and continue to bless your message tonight, my servants. Bless from the audience to the pulpit. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.